Kate and William, envious of Prince Charles, this trip they would have liked to take while seeing in Northern Ireland this Wednesday, September the 30th, Prince Charles visited a museum in which was a Republic of the Iron Throne of the Game of Thrones, a series of which Kate and William are fans. Prince Charles and his wife Camilla Parker Bowles left for Northern Ireland on Wednesday, September the 30th, for an official visit which Kate and William would have liked to make, reports Hello. The future King of England visited the Ulster Museum in Belfast and took a very close look at a hand-woven replica of the famous Iron Throne from the Game of Thrones series that had been ordered for the end of the Fantastic series. If George's parents, Charlotte and Louis, would have liked to make this official visit, it is simply because they are big fans of Game of Thrones. The television series, whose last episode aired at the end of last year, has often been mentioned by the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge in 2017 on Radio 1, William explained, "We watched Homeland. We are big fans of Homeland. There is a Game of Thrones that we also watched. Looks like everyone has watched Game of Thrones." That same year, during their royal tour of Germany, Kate had met Tom Welschicker, who played Jaqen H'ghar in the series. A very striking interview, both for the pretty brunette and for the actor. Kate and William wanted some information on the series. Tom Welschicker had recounted his meeting with the Cambridges in the press and revealed that they had tried to glean information on the series and especially on the next intrigues. They said that they really love Game of Thrones and watched every season. They wanted spoilers, but I said I could not tell them. I'm surprised their time to watch won such a long streak, he admitted.